I love the writing. I've worked with the writer Jim Beggarly before on a film called The Kitchen, and he said I should check out the script, and I met with Steve, and I thought it was great. I love, it's very like blue-collar working man setting, and you know, Jim is from this area as well as Steve, the director, and I just thought it was such an interesting world he created. It was so authentic, and I thought it was just beautiful. I wanted to be a part of it.